everybody. Today we are going to make banana bread. Banana bread is super fun. It's one of my favorite things to make and to eat. It's pretty darn easy. It took the recipe from something online. It's very simple. The only thing we're going to change though is instead of using 3 bananas, we're going to use 4. And we are also going to prep the bananas by popping them in the oven, which is preheating right now, to 300 degrees. That's going to make them super ripe, and it's also going to bring out all the sugars, so that's going to help definitely in making us the very sweet banana bread. The other thing I'm going to try to do this time is make some chocolate syrup to go inside the banana bread, and so it's going to be more of a chocolate frosting. So we're going to do that, and we're also going to pop some chocolate chips on top, and it should be wonderful and delicious. So thanks for joining me.
I got nothing to say.
Feels like it's coming. It feels like
it's like a coming of age.
Feels like it's coming. It feels like a coming of
what I was looking for, trying to get those rivets of chocolate frosting going through, still looks absolutely delicious. So we've got our chocolatey, banana-y, very gooey bread, which certainly isn't too healthy for you. Let's give it a taste. It's still nice and warm, and it is delicious. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you'll tune in to watch more baking videos as we explore different crafts and things that you can do around your home. Thanks so much. Have a great day.